The following presentation is recorded with an open VoIP chat. Hello, Guild Missions with Knockout on October the 26th. That is a very odd intro. We are joining in with KO right now in the group event called Iron Legion Sabar Supplies. I am really talking long with this intro. It is rather odd. And maybe I should probably swap to the game and start killing some stuff. So, let's probably do that. Yeah, let's probably do that. Over here. TeamSpeak, I am on. It is another person joining me this time again, but I'm not sure if they're going to say anything or not. And that's perfectly fine. But this is the one that I'm looking for, and this is the one that I'm looking for as well. Turn off the preview, get some more frames. Should probably swap to reflect. It's not ours. Okay. Can't upgrade. It is SG. Soul Guard. Stalkers. I see no stalkers down here. That's a stalker, but it's dead. These are definitely stalkers. Drop the reflect on him.
Save yourselves.
Go after these guys over here. Master, Axe Fiend. Should keep an eye out for stalkers.
I dare you. Hit me.
That is a stalker. Getting handled. This one should be one. Where is he going? Get back here. Ah. Stop going for those.
Save yourself.
You, back up. Get away from them. They are ignoring us and they're just on with it. Oh. Come on. Like, they're just on the barrels. Why are they doing that? It's the same thing that happened the other time. Igniters! I'm gonna go aggro the igniters. Come on. No. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Kill yourself on me. Come on, do it. Although that fire kind of hurts. The fire hurts a lot. There we go. And there's an igniter. Let's get these guys bottled up right here. Retaliation. Flamethrowers hit a lot for a little damage. Whoa! Where did you come from? What I'm doing there is using this to extend my boon duration and then using save yourselves after the boon duration is up. Get more boon duration from all my stuff. Igniters are more important. They will obliterate the area. Drop this. Walk them in here. Come on, guys. Stop running. Wait a minute. Don't knock them this way. Oh, that's painful. Okay. Shaman. Those would actually be bad to get in there. Have I seen those before? Okay, that would be really bad to get through.
Save yourself.
Do not want one of those things getting through. I've never seen that before. Did they, like, just add those in? And another perfect run. Awesome. And gratuitous self-promotion. Dragonite. Don't need no more Dragonite. Wow, Callie was like on there. It's Oswald Thorn. There we go. Hey, this was a weird cut. We're just skipping a little bit of time that happened there. We are going to do spiders now.
Save yourselves!
I do not have the waypoint, so I'll be running up. Maybe I should take this one too.
Retreat!
Don't hit me. This is the normal waypoint over here. That didn't put me in combat? Weird.
Might makes me right.
You gonna touch it? You're not gonna touch it. Okay. This one just started not long ago. And here we go. Do I want to mango? Nah, might as well.
Retreat!
And refresh my hero's banner, why not? Flame of the Imperial Dragon. Do not knock me off. Thank you. Oops, the turret is up. Come on, recharge. There we go. Get this chest for free since I'm here. Might as well. Get this flag. Hug this corner and teleport across. Get this one, and then it's the home stretch. Then we're done. That and take this normal junk. Oh well. And we will swap to here to say we'll be right back after this little break. And we're back. We are about to do Langmars. I can get a nice spot. The noise in the background, I don't know if it is picking up on the mic or not, is the furnace. It is getting cold outside, so it has to... It is getting cold outside, so it has decided to turn on. Hopefully it is not too loud. Probably see if anything's being said. And now I have legendary in the face. Okay, it's out of the way. And now there's back things in the face. I need a better spot. Maybe... if I can get up here. Like this. That seems nice. Little ghost in the background, chilling out. Because ghosts are cold. Yeah, bad joke. Oop. Ghost with the staff. Gonna attack everyone. Well. And he's dead. Firestorm's over. Uh-oh. Someone killed the other ghost. She was just hanging out. She wasn't doing anything. Here. Can't see over there. Over here? This could work. Okay. Yeah.
Feels nice.
There we go. I wanted to get this.
Run in! Everybody! Run in!
Okay, now I run. So, congrats to Tommy.
Retreat!
Okay, that hill is like trying to kill me. Nothing here. There's nothing here. And there's nothing here. It looks like those ones have been checked. Oh, wait. I think he was in the middle. I'll grab the other bow. Yeah. I thought you put it over there. Nope. There it is.
Retreat!
Whoa, that weird thing again. How did I miss that? Second one. A little bit over the hill there. Just sweet, like right there. Steady. There we go. Well, I guess I'll go up. I don't feel like going up to the other spot. I'll take this one. I see it through here. Does it? I wonder if it fades in or something when this one opens. This is false advertising. Well, technically not. It was on, but then apparently someone was DDoSing the server, so they stopped streaming it. Kenny. There we go. Even though I mistyped one. Door's open.
Retreat!
Serena didn't leave the party. Looks like twinsies over there.
Time to do some real damage.
Whoop. I don't know if that thunk was audible to the microphone, but it sounds like the furnace is turning off. That is good. Although my fingers are still cold. Fingers being cold is not good. Or the furnace is turning up. Okay. Well, I think that definitely is getting picked up. Oops, someone's on a magic carpet ride. Probably waiting on any stragglers or anyone that didn't make it to get to the waypoint and get ported in. What is this one? This one here. Crimson. What is your dress? It's all twirly. Let me see your dress. That is totally not creepy. Totally not creepy. I'm not stalking you. I'm totally not stalking you. Totally not stalking you. Look at your dress. That's a dead ooze. That's a dead ooze. There's... what the? Okay. Hello? That ooze is dead. I'm head down. Okay, this is the thing. Oh. Jump around.
Retreat!
Is this one got? Nope, that one's not got. You can mouse over them to look. Hang my elite. I didn't want to do that. Okay, let me out. Yay, I'm free. Watch the rush to the chest.
Swift and steady.
How did you go down? Someone dead? Kelly! No!
I was in some deep trouble there.
Retreat!
And I forgot to do this. Normal junk. If I can hit it again. Missed. No. Second chest. Imperials. Next one will be the bounty. Salvage for silk. Get some luck. Not in here still. Is he in here? Or is he not? It's definitely not Callie. So that is a pretty dress. That must be the noble dress. That she just won? Here we go, crimson. Is that a noble dress too?
Replenishing.
I think that is a noble dress too. It's got the little waist thing. Trillia. I do not have Fields of Ruin. That's easy to fix. If you don't have Fields of Ruin, You just come in here.
Retreat!
This is PvP. When everything loads in, we go through here to Lion's Arch. Lion's Arch taking forever to load as normal. 19 to 20 seconds. Go up here. Get a little speed buff. Or boof. Speed boof. Now in Divinity's Reach, the human capital city. This is actually surprisingly long load too. I do not have the waypoint, so then you go like this.
Wonder why there aren't more Ascalonian ministers. Retreat!
Take any of the teleporters down, and then hit this waypoint so you have it for later. And then from this waypoint, we just go in here. Looks like there's a party going on over here. Lunar Knights. And here's Ebonhawk Gate. And then from here you just run up. And it looks like Handy, she's right here. Of swiftness. Do you have people following you? It may be possible. Perhaps. Gotta look out when the magic carpet does a strafe run. Oh no, the messenger died. You know what I should do? I should use this. Go. Tome power.
Fear weather warning.
thought it was going to be an awesome end or something like this. Next room, I've got to clear up my inventory. Giant Brad Devour is right here. Might as well go do that. But, while I'm going to do that... Oh no, we are waiting for the lotto to end. So while we're waiting for the lotto to end, we will go kill this guy.
I could outrun a centaur. Save yourself!
Now the Guild Banner talk, I believe, is from the merchant if you want it unlimited.
Time to do some real damage.
Tommy won some primeval armor. Congrats.
You're in rising.
Oh, let's try it. Particle effects just go wild. Light aura. Light aura for everyone. All the boons. All the retaliations. Oh no! Nobody got it! That's what I was gonna take. Max number.
Never felt that.
Nope, someone already picked one. Two. I don't think three has been picked. Take the max number again. Glorious boons, wonderful boons. Oh, there we go. We got a winner. Slim! Hey, that's the one that I was saying last time. That was weird. Although I said a bunch of them, so. What does Slim win? Is Slim around here? Slim's not around here. Slim is having problems with the Mesmer. We're just waiting to see what the prize is? Why not? Looks like there is a significant amount of people running this way. And they all seem to be mad. Malicious and dangerous. Hey, look, it's Julia. I'm guessing Mad won a costume. Perhaps of his choice. And these folks are gonna kill Julia. Well, she's not running. I tried. If I remember to, I will edit in what he won into the description. If I don't remember, then it was probably a costume. So, that should tide you over. And I hope to remember what it is to edit it in. So, at that point, we will end it here. There's been a lot of hanging around, chilling out. And cinematic camera views. Those are always wonderful. Join in next time should be Silver Tree, which will be kind of like the Halloween one. It'll be a day before Halloween, but if I make it in time to XHSA, which will be Friday, the Halloween day, unfortunately, if I the upload for that day will be the next day, so it won't really be Halloween Day upload, so that's why I think I'll just treat Silver Trees as the Halloween Day. And with that, I should stop rambling and just end it. So, goodbye, see you later!